Hello, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's Not Another Tie. This is called the Cupid Knot. It's another one from Linwood, and I shall leave a link in the description to his channel, so go and check him out. It's another one part of the Valentine's Day series. I'm trying to do as many knots as I can in 10 days. So, this one's called the Cupid Knot. Let's take it apart, and let's get started. And with this Cupid Knot, we're going to have the blade is going to be on the right-hand side. Tail is going to be on the left hand side, and for a change both of them are going to be the same length. So my blade is just slightly shorter, but you can have it the same length. You're going to tie it with both ends, so it's a case of just manipulating it around a little bit so that you end up with your blade, it'll end up where you normally end up wearing it, so somewhere down towards your belt line. So what we're going to do, we're going to do the power pinch in the middle, and we're going to take our blade, I'm going to take it across the top of the tail, and what I want to do is I'm going to fold that to one side, and I'm going to bring my blade up and through, and it should leave our dimple in the middle, and that's important because that's what I want to have showing. So the part that's going to be showing. So with the tail, we're just going to flip it round, and it's going to come across the front. Don't pull too hard because you'll undo all that knot. It's then going to come up and through and down to the left hand side, round the back, up and over. Instead of just pulling it tight, pull it back through that loop like so, and then hopefully if you've got a nice crease bit in the middle. Now this is one that when you fold the collar down, okay, it doesn't really tighten up, so you've got to be very careful with this, but what you're hoping for is a little bit of a kick depending on how thin your tie is. And there we go, and there we have our Cupid Knot. Thank you, and I shall see you tomorrow with another Valentine's Day knot.